Hey guys, so I'm working in this 1920s house and this old American Standard. The flush ball deteriorated and so it was causing a running toilet. Luckily I had one. These are pretty hard to come by since they're about a 100-year-old toilet. Basically, how it works is the flush ball will sit inside of this flush valve. And this crossbar sits on these four rods. And these little nuts get screwed on to each one of these rods. Pretty cool to work on old stuff like this and save it. Have a good day, y'all.